is Eddie. I'm alive. I'm still alive down here! Anyone?
Hell yeah.
I can have my back any day.
We'll think he's dead.
Nobody thinks that.
Don't know how to get him out.
Nobody's giving up on nobody.
Or, you know, Hughes. You could have mine.
That's what I think it is.
It's just a mistake,
it's
my dad's
hero. Raising any child alone is wrong. My nephew is a saint.
Dad, I should be the one to go down.
I have a medal. I will never take it off.
We know.
I guess I can only hope to find something that good. You don't find it, son. You make it.
Now I can't even talk to you because of it. You know how much Christopher misses you?
I'm sorry. I wasn't there.
How could you? You're not around.
You and Chris needed me, and I had my head so far up my own behind with that stupid
loss.
We're
way past that, bud.
I'm not.
Life isn't over just because you're not a firefighter.
I was mad at you guys for moving on without me. I was mad that there was nothing I could do about it. And I just wanted to...
Find someone?
And listen, okay? I swear to you. I tried. Should have been there.
Mark, let's pull Eddie up. Let's all go home.
Whatever it takes for you to forgive me,
I forgive you.
Buck, there's nobody in this world I trust in my son more than you.
Oh, you got a kid?
Christopher.
That's super adorable. I love kids.
I love this one.
What I miss most after leaving the army is the camaraderie. Working shoulder to shoulder with a great team. And there's none better than the one I found here. That's what the 118 is. The family we chose.
Daddy!
I'm always gonna fight to come home to my family.
Eddie! I pray you call her.
It's hard to breathe sometimes.
I got a big day, Friday.